Good morning, West Warwick High School. Today is Thursday, January 24th, day E. The periods go 7-4-5-1-2-3.
And congrats to the class of 2020 who won the second quarter attendance challenge and dethroned first quarter winners from the class of 2019. In second place, the class of 2021, followed by the class of 2019, and bringing up their rear is the class of 2022. The class of 2020 will select a movie to watch on Friday, February 15th.
Attention sophomores, please check your Google Classroom for a survey for possible class events this year and possibly next year during our junior year. The survey was sent out on December 21st. And reminder to all students, our course add drop dates are today, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Students who wish to change a semester course for a legitimate reason need to see their guidance counselor this week.
On Tuesday, February 5th, the senior class will be having its dinner night fundraiser at Texas Roadhouse. So please come and support. We need as much help as we can get. Now let's go to Val with sports.
And in sports, we don't have wrestling results. Okay. And last night, the hockey team played against Johnson North Providence Co-op. The game started off with a goal in the first period, putting the Wizards in the lead. In the second period, Johnson North Providence scored a goal to tie the game. But shortly after, West Warwick EWG scored a goal to break the tie. Unfortunately, the team couldn't hold off the opponent, losing by one goal in the last 25 seconds of the game. On the other page, the boys basketball team hosted Juanita Sanchez. There were many blocked shots against JSC, like this one by Kyle Kordick. The team ends up winning a close game with a score of 59-53. And on the schedule tonight, girls indoor track will be at their division championships at the PCTA at 5:30. Girls basketball travels to North Providence at 6:30 and wrestling hosts EWG at 7. Here's Miranda with the meeting and events.
There's a Leafy Green Club meeting today and most Thursdays in room 101. Any new members are welcome to attend. And there's a newspaper meeting tomorrow in room 141. Contact Mr. White with any questions. Tomorrow there is also a GSA meeting in room 151 from 1:45 to 3. Now we'll go to Val with Tech Thursday.
On this day in 1984, Apple Computer Inc. launched the Macintosh computer with a demonstration of the computer in front of 3,000 people. While the Apple Lisa was the first commercial computer with a graphical interface, the Macintosh would bring graphical computing and computing in general to the quote-unquote rest of us, as Apple's early slogan for the Macintosh claimed.
While not as commercially successful as Microsoft's DOS and later Windows, there is no doubt that the innovations of the Macintosh pushed the entire computing industry ahead and continue today. So let's go to Jocelyn with the birthdays.
Celebrating her birthday today are Lynn Figueroa, Janilla Gonzalez. Happy birthday. They share a birthday with singer Neil Diamond, who turns 78. So happy birthday, everyone.
And finally, an important message from the Bullying Prevention Task Force. Don't just stand by when you see someone being bullied. Become an ally. And that's it for today's morning show. From all of us here, have an awesome day, Wizards.